Hello and welcome to Nick's Quick Tricks for Pool and Billiard Magazine, May 2010. In this month's issue, we're going to start off by splitting the 1 and the 2 in the corner pocket. Cue ball will follow through, forcing the 3 to split the 9 and the 10, banking the 9 and the 10, and eventually it'll force itself into the side pocket. Now let's go and have some fun.